Hello guys, no? My name is Tami Kikoy, no? And I'm making another reaction video, no? A lot of desired YouTuber always, or Tagalog YouTuber, or Filipino YouTuber, male YouTuber to be specific, always say no at the end of their sentence, like, "Hi, no, I'll be making another reaction video now," like that. It's an expression, guys. Anyways, welcome back to my channel, thank you for clicking, and today I'll be reacting to another Void Impact video, and it is a hit, also hit in the Philippines. Yeah, a mix of English and Spanish lyrics. So we'll be reacting to Despacito. Yeah, Despacito. So without any further ado, let's go and watch the video.
Hi, welcome to our channel. We are four sisters from the Philippines. I'm Almira.
I'm Irene.
And I'm Mylene.
And I'm Selena.
And we are Fourth Impact. And this is our cover of Despacito. Hope you like it.
Come on over in my direction. So thankful for that. It's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation in heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment slowly, slowly, yeah. You fit me, tell me, love, how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. Though you never am I the only one. Acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Estoy aquí en tu mano sin ningún apuro.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te cuidas si no estás conmigo.
Despacito, quiero desnudarte y besos despacito. Fermo en las paredes de tu laberinto. Es el de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Suave, suavecito, no vamos pegando poquito, poquito.
Es que se me lesa un rapecabeza, pero pa' montarla aquí tengo la pesa, oh yeah.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo.
Despacito, quiero disfrutar de besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
It is so effortless for them to sing the Spanish part because Philippines was colonized by the Spanish a long time ago, and a lot of us has Spanish blood. That's why even in our language, we have a lot of Spanish words like la mesa, like señorito, señorita like that. Anyways, regarding the performance, yeah, nice. But I'm really sorry about Erin. I really don't know it. I'm not a singer, but I'm a listener. And for me, anyways, no, script, next. Anyways, all of them were good. We have Miley, Irene, Selena, and Almira made a very nice cover of Despacito, and I love it. The blending is there. I really don't know, guys, but they are very good in blending their voices. The leveling is there, and yeah, I really can't help to compare each of them. They have different parts of the song and different melody as well, and they have different talent. Some of them can stand by their own and can sing a song by their own, but if we will put them together, it's a boom. Boom. Anyways, guys, if you have any more videos of Point Impact you want me to react, more covers you want me to react, just drop a comment down below. And if you're not yet part of the family, please click the subscribe button and the bell button beside the subscribe button so that you'll be notified every time I upload new videos, okay? Maraming salamat po. Bye for now. Despacito.